and welcome. Thank you for tuning in to Maternity Minute. My name is Christina Edgar, labor and delivery RN here at Honor Health Scotts O'Shea Medical Center. Here's this week's tip. I'm here today with one of my colleagues, Kim. She's a labor and delivery RN, and today we're going to talk to you about the golden hour. The golden hour is that first hour after you've delivered your baby where we promote skin-to-skin contact with your baby. What this is going to do is it's going to help with instinctive breastfeeding. It's going to help regulate body temperature for you and your newborn, as well as decrease the bleeding after delivery.
The nurses are really good about respecting your choice to have the golden hour after your delivery, but the biggest part of that is discussing this with your family, that you and your partner, your significant other, your husband, your wife, or just your coach want to have this time alone with the baby after the birth for an hour. And if you want to take longer, you can take longer, but you have to set those limits. You need to limit text messaging. You need to limit social media and what you want posted and what you don't want posted. Once your child is nursed and the golden hour is over, it's okay to call your family, let them know that the baby has been born, or that it's okay for them to come visit now.